Hello, welcome back to another tutorial. And today I'm going to show you a really easy way to create a staircase in Cinema 4D. It is so easy that you can accomplish it in only two steps. Here, let me show you. Okay, so I'm going to first create a plane. And I'm just going to leave it at the default and change its orientation to minus Z so that we get it vertical here. I'm just going to raise it up above the ground also so it's easier to see. And I'm just changed it to wireframe mode so that we can see the polygons. And let's get editing. I'm going to make it editable. I'm going to go into polygon mode. And this is where the magic will happen. I want to select some of these polygons into a staircase shape. And just press delete. And here we go. This is the side of our staircase. I'm going to select all of this and extrude. So Control A to select all of the polygons. Then right click and go into extrude and just pull it out. So, and there we go. This is our staircase. That's it actually. I'm just going to swing around to the other side and I can see that it's actually empty. So I just need to turn on create caps so that you will cover up the hole. And this is our completed staircase. There we go. That is the staircase in two steps. Now, let me show you another staircase that we can create. Maybe this time, instead of having a solid filled stairs at the bottom, we're going to do a staircase that has only the steps. Right, so let me just shift this off to the side. I'm going to create another plane and do the exact same thing. So a plane, change to minus Z, move it up, make it editable by pressing C, go into polygon mode. And before I start deleting the face, I'm going to do a cut so that we can get the line. Okay, so I'm going to right click, go into my line cut. Then I'm going to just find the top of my stairs and go to the polygon just below it. Click and cut a straight line all the way down to here. Okay, just make sure it's perfectly diagonal and do the cut. Okay, once that is done, oops, it seemed to have missed this one. Okay. There we go. Then go back into my selection mode and select my polygons. Okay, so the same as just now. Going to select a staircase shape. Then delete it. And also select all this below the diagonal. Select them and press delete. And this will be our staircase too. So select all of them by pressing Control A. Right click. And go to extrude and pull out our staircase. There we go. So this is our second staircase. Now, how easy is that? So we have two staircases right now. And that's it for the tutorial. But if you stick around for part two, I'm going to show you how you can customize this further so that we can get some more interesting details on our staircase.